war-torn countries and the way in which, however bleak things are, people still always hope that something is going to get better and that peace will eventually arrive.